should I trust? What should I believe? These are the sorrows of an atheist. Where am I going when I leave? These are the sorrows of an atheist. I hope that I'm wrong, but I guess we'll see. These are the sorrows of an atheist. These are the sorrows of an atheist.
The Jehovah's and Mormons are at my door again with forms for me to fill in, but I carry on ignoring them, cause I think they're gullible. But maybe they're just more willing to listen before dismissing all religions. The thought of living with the goal of getting to heaven is a beautiful idea. Souls living forever, but I don't think you're correct. I think you're speaking for your parents as they hold you by the neck, and I don't mean no disrespect. I'm not taking shots at religion or acting the fool, but religious education's a joke in my Catholic school, and now you're angry at the Muslims and mad at the Jews. You really think that man standing in the Vatican who was in the Hitler Youth really gives a shit about you? Sometimes I wish I could switch so I would think it was true, but I won't know which one to choose. There's too many different views. Like every religion, it's a little bit of a clue, but how can I listen to you when you do the Masonic handshake? And I'll never follow blindly any words that man say. So who should I trust? What should I believe? These are the sorrows of an atheist. Where am I going when I leave? These are the sorrows of an atheist. I hope that I'm wrong, but I guess we'll see. These are the sorrows of an atheist. These are the sorrows of an atheist. I don't believe in God, but I believe in peace, love and sacrifice, and I don't need a Jesus piece. But I see the reason it's easier to believe it, and believe me, I'll believe it if I feel it, but I don't feel nothing. And anyway, what the fuck does it matter when children are molested by holy men in the Vatican? The fact is that religions are destructive to the masses, and the sad thing is how they've managed to misunderstand it. I can't fathom it. Evangelists travel across the planet just to have a minute with you to see if they can convince you. But since you're not really sure what you're getting into, you close the door on every single religion. It's simple, cause if there was a God, why would he make you spend your life wasting time trying to change your mind when he can't make his mind up? And I just wanna live life, I don't wanna pick sides. There's hundreds of religions split into different divisions. God's sitting on the fence like he isn't sure, and from what I'm told, God sounds a little insecure.
So who should I trust? What should I believe? These are the sorrows of an atheist. Where am I going when I leave? These are the sorrows of an atheist. I hope that I'm wrong, but I guess we'll see. These are the sorrows of an atheist. These are the sorrows of an atheist.
It's embraced by millions, but religion isn't definite. There's no set curriculum, no ultimate answers, just a difference of opinions. And it's a thin line between a priest and a Christian, and a fucking cult with a leader and his minions. But in my life, I don't think I've seen a bigger hypocrisy than that of the people who believe in Scientology. And they can follow me round and harass me all they want, cause see, I stand by what I'm saying, so I owe them no apologies. What you see is what you get, and all I see is phonies, man. Blackmailing people and perpetrating a global scam, and yeah, I know the facts, so I felt like I should let it go. Ever since I watched that South Park episode, and speaking of South Park, fuck Comedy Central for censoring the episode 201. Like, all they've gotta do is threaten you and they'll get what they want. Don't blame Muslims, cause most Muslims don't give a fuck whether you choose to depict the Prophet Muhammad or not.
So who should I trust? What should I believe? These are the sorrows of an atheist. Where am I going when I leave? These are the sorrows of an atheist. I hope that I'm wrong, but I guess we'll see. These are the sorrows of an atheist. These are the sorrows of an atheist.